The Ford 5-iby trimotor, also known as the Tin Goose, was a hugely influential American three-engine transport aircraft designed by the Stout Metal. It was the largest civil aircraft in America when it first flew in 1926, and its all-metal, corrugated aluminum construction and the association with the prestigious Ford name made it very popular with passengers and airline operators. The 5-iby was an improvement on the earlier 4-it model with a larger cabin that could seat up to 13 passengers. It also had a wingspan that was increased to 23.72 meters, 77.8 feet, and more powerful Pratt & Whitney Wasp engines of 420 horsepower each. A total of 199 tri-motors were built during its production run, and they played a major role in the development of commercial aviation in the United States. The tri-motor is still a popular sight at airshows today, and a number of them are still in flying condition. The Smithsonian's National Air and Space Museum has a Ford 5-iby trimotor in its collection.